folks, with the Mighty Keltones. This is part three of our Music for the Homebound. We're going to be featuring Penny Whistle this week with Kathy. And the first two pieces we're going to do are Silent Star and Rolling Sea. Susan Maul, Silent Star, and Karen Borkland, Rolling Sea. American artists doing Celtic type of music. So I hope you enjoy it. Okay, folks, we're going to do Wild Mountain Time, which is an old Irish standard that I hope you enjoy. Kathy will play this on Penny Whistle. Thank you. to do a traditional Irish piece here called Shebeg Shemor. You probably recognize it. Not exactly sure what Shebeg and Shemor means, but
means Little Hill and Big Hill, I believe.
Battle of the Fairies, apparently. Anyway, this is a very cool piece, and Kathy's going to play it on Penny Whistle. Our next piece is a traditional piece, traditional Welsh, called the Queen's Marsh. Okay, our next piece is a piece called Farewell to Funeray. It's a Scottish instrumental seafaring piece, and it's quite nice. Thank you. Mm-hmm.